Yo, yo, yo. Back again. Okay, my people. I hope this finds you well. Well, yes, I'm back with another. Of course, I've been making video. And there's a beat that I recently posted on my beats playlist. That is on my YouTube channel. It's called Bando, like B-A-N-D-O. You can check it out right via the link in the description below. And so basically this beat making video is about that beat. So yeah, that's what we're going to look at. And let's go straight to the main business of the day, which is the breakdown of the beat. So before we start on it, I'd urge you kindly to hit the subscribe button, you know, the red button below, so that you can be able to catch up with more of my tutorials as I drop them. Remember, on a daily basis, or almost on a daily basis. And you can also turn the notification on by clicking the bell that is right beside the subscription button. Okay, so here we go. I started the instrumental with a kind of a violin progression, which has been playing on the background. You can check it out. This one. And then I introduced an organ. And then I added some snare drums. And then I put the 808s, my favorite part in production. Of course, this time around it came a bit earlier than usual. I usually finish the beats with the 808, but on this one it came a bit earlier. Yeah, so check it out. You ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Then I put what we call the hi-hats, rolling. And then I put the kicks, the drum kicks. And then I introduced what we call the brass hit. Check it out. Then I introduced what we call the lead. And then introduce the effects, the transition effects. There it goes. The siren. Yeah, and I hope you're enjoying the instrumental. Remember, if you want to check out the instrumental, you can find the link to my website, www.ricobeats.com, in the description below. And basically, you can find many of my other beats there also. But if you want to listen to this specific instrumental, it's called Bando. You can call it Bando or Bendo, whatever. Depends with where you come from and how you want to, you know, act like, you know, you're speaking. You know, some people wanna wang like they come from the States. Some just wanna say Bando, like, you know, like our local beings. So anyway, you know, if you want to check out the specific instrumental, the link is also right there below on my BeatStars, and it's also on my YouTube. You can check it out via the pop-up message. It's called Bando. Yeah, so last but not least, I usually finish with my producer tag. You can check it out as the beat starts now. Yeah, my people, thank you very much for checking out the video. Remember, if you want to see more of this, just subscribe to my YouTube channel, and most importantly, turn on the post notifications by clicking the bell that is next to the subscription button. By doing that, then you'll be able to catch up with my videos from as soon as I drop them to, you know, whenever I do any other kind of uploads, beat uploads, you'll always get it on first hand straight on your phone. Thank you. Let's catch up in the next episode. This being episode 9, I really thank you very much for the support, because of course I've come from episode 1 all the way up to now. We are at episode 9, and it's a bliss. I mean, I'm loving it. It's all because of you that you can come and check it out. Bless up.